12 by 12. The frame is a 12 by 12, and the paper is a 12 by 12. So I didn't have to cut anything here. Boom, just drop that right in. And just like that. Isn't that pretty? That is so pretty. Decor items when I can. And there we go. Next is going to be label. I printed labels off the computer. So I did the traditional Chanel logos that I'm going to cut those out and place those on my actual candles that I purchased from TJ Maxx. I also printed out a label for the flower, for my flower vase. It's a French label. So that's going to be the label for my vase. That's going to be the label for my vase. And these are going to be the label for my candles. So we're going to cut those out right now. Let's move this out of the way. The gray squares, you'll notice the gray squares on there. I just did those myself. I dropped those on there as my cutting, you know, just for guidance on cutting. I know I see some people who will take into the tissue paper and the hair dryer. Actual candle and melt the wax paper in, which is really pretty. It's a nice idea, but I wanted mine to be in a jar. I wanted it to be in glass. I wanted to be able to use it. So I printed mine out. Job done.
that's good.
Thank you.
absolutely beautiful with fresh flowers, which I would switch out, and I use fresh flowers often, so I would switch those out for fresh flowers as well. But I think that's very good.
Repurpose these items and use them in other spaces of my home. That's what brings me joy.
creating them brings me joy, and being able to dismantle them and repurpose them in other areas of my home brings me even greater joy. Again, like I said, I haven't attached the knob on there because I'm not sure where I want to put them. I don't know if I want them up there on the top, which is purely decorative because I, you know, picking it up that way is probably not safe. Or I can stick it down to the sides, which again is not very safe. They're strictly decorative. But I think that turned out beautiful. Bye.